To enable or disable invert colors when magnifier is on in Windows 11 Home, right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next, click or tap accessibility and then select magnifier. And then on invert colors, tap switch until on or until blue to turn on or tap switch until gray or off to turn off. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus E to invert colors. If you tap switch until blue or on and you turn on magnifier, invert color will be enabled. So, and if you turn off, invert color disable too. Okay. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.